is what I bought. I have already put 2 coats of primer, you can barely tell, but on top. As you can tell, this is like a cream color. I have 4 different kinds of paint. I got metallic, I have a gray, actually just 3, and just different types of gray. And we're gonna see how this works out. This is my kitchen. I will be painting the cabinets white, and the countertops I'm gonna go with gray. As you can tell, my cabinets are kind of distressed, dingy, cream. So, I'll try to spruce this kitchen up. Let's see how I do. I have cleared my space. Going to clean really good. Get all the grease and grime. Here are my 3 colors, a silver, a gray, and a darker gray. And I bought these sponges all at Michael's. Here is the white primer. I did 2 coats and let it dry overnight. I have never done this before. I've watched a couple of videos on YouTube, so let's see how we do. One video was saying to kind of mix your colors together, just kind of blend it in. And then I watched a video where they did just 1 color first and then the second. So I think I'm gonna kind of mix it. Let's test this out. I'm gonna start off with the darker gray. Kind of nervous, never done this before. I maybe done it wrong. But we'll see how it turns out. I'm gonna soak that off. Start at this corner. Just kinda got it. Blend it in as I get there. Start off with that and see how it does. Let's go with the lighter color. I feel like I'm getting too much paint. I'm gonna need to wipe it a little. I'm gonna keep a little bit of white in here. We'll see. I'll show you in a bit. Okay, I have been dabbing away, just mixing colors, dabbing. I kind of like the white specks kind of showing through. I think that kind of gives it a little pop, maybe. I'm liking it. I think it's turning out really nice. Okay, I now have two coats of primer on. Gonna let that dry, but it's already looking pretty good. I finished painting the countertops to make it look like marble. I also added a backsplash from Amazon. It's actually a sticker. Came out pretty nice. I also painted my cabinets white and added new hardware. I painted the walls a Bayer silver bullet. In the previous video, you could see it was cream color. And over here, I made this area like a little bar area, a coffee bar. That is it, and my red wall. Thank you guys for watching on how to paint laminate countertops. I think they came out pretty nice. If you have any questions, please comment below.